Getting ready for tonight. There's a little video of the studio.